But like Richard Arnold here, formerly of Inverurie Academy, and that was a long time ago, the past 12 months have shown us just how important neighbours and community are. So be sure to click on the below and let's show our pride of Inverurie.